So for me, a photo really just starts as an idea. I get ideas for photos all the time, as I'm walking around, surfing Facebook, or generally just living life. When I get an idea I like, I write it down in a notebook that I keep for all of my ideas. And whenever I have time, I leaf through that book until an idea just jumps out at me. Once I decide on an idea, I visualize in my head what I want the picture to look like and what story I want it to tell, what story that photo already tells. Then I get together all the things needed to take the picture that I already have seen. I set them up and I just start snapping shots. Sometimes it takes a few minutes, other times I have to work with different angles, lenses, orientations, lighting setups, and eventually I get something I'm happy with. I often take as many as 20 or 30 photos of just one subject from just one angle. This allows me to sort through them later and find the picture I like best. That photo gets thrown into Photoshop, I start editing. Just like with the process of taking the photo, I try all sorts of things until I get a result that I'm happy with. Then I upload it for a world to see. So really, at the heart of it, a photo is just an idea that I've captured and a story I want to tell.